What is up, Animation Nation? KG's here for Siege Against German Raiders, this time on Gucci account. I'm going to try something a little different here. I'm rolling with a 6-6-13 deck. So 13 foul, 6 fry, and 6 rich cards. 6 Family Guy rich, or Futurama rich cards. I'm going to go with Billionaire Fries. I got CM3 on that. I think it should be pretty effective. I just did KG and I used Unsharp Scissors and Foul, the 7-7-11, if you watched that video. But let's go ahead and try this. I think it should be fun to try something different. I don't want to make the same deck. So we got Casper up first. I changed it to 6-6-13 because I didn't want to not have the Foul. Like, I want to have that, especially for this guy. So now we're out. We're going to go with Wong. And I'm going to go with this Billionaire Fry. Because we're taking out slot 1 and 2. Yeah. And we'll be able to cripple down slot 3 to 7. So no issues here. Oh, didn't take him out. Oh, he has a bunker. Didn't realize that. But look, our Billionaire Fry is already up to 75, and we're about to motivate him. All right, he's 72 now. Not enough to take that down, but yeah, we're good. And that's game. All right, Hoenn up next, or Hone. Ooh, this is could be tough. I'm gonna go with the Fouls. They combo WNA. We're gonna be hurting. Is that gonna go out? Yeah, it's gonna get taken out. So I'm going to go with $300 haircut here. Get Fry going. Now he's getting gas, so this is actually kind of tough. He's gonna we got it. Damn, that Cigarette Addicts on Futurama Island almost got me. Sheesh. I wasn't expecting that. I didn't face any Cigarette Addicts in my last 10 matches with KG account. But if we go 10 for 10, we're going to have 2 left, so I have to figure out how to take those down. Uh-oh, are we already going to run out of foul? No. Okay. Alright. Seems like a repeat of the last time we faced Casper. I think we also won in slot 3 that time too. So, okay. Okay, so I think you might have missed a couple battles there because I forgot to unpause it. Shit. Oh well. Let's see who we got. Rappo, okay, I haven't seen this chicken fight yet. That's weird. We know what this is. This is the first time I've faced him with Gucci today. This is the art deck, but looks like that didn't last long. All right, Casper up next. That means we got to lead out with a bunch of PCs to start until we get their slot one taken care of, and then we could combo a billionaire fry at the end here. Oh, we took care of their slot two, rather, but okay. Now we'll get the billionaire going. 24 motivate on that thing. 20 craze, 24 bomb. The hell of a combo at CM3. Great, okay. All right, three to go. Rapo here again. Got the magazine covered deck, which is really nice with that payback. All right, Charlie. Oh, a warhorse. Get our billionaire comboed up down here. Not that we need it. I think it's over. Yeah, it's over. All right, last one, we got Casper. Let's see if we can go for the clean sweep. Don't screw me now, Kong. Oh, they screwed me. All right, I got an item. So not too bad. I think we should be all right. Yep, gonna take out their slot four there. Oh, yep. I was gonna say it had shield, but I guess it wasn't enough shield. So that's victory. That's a clean sweep. 10-0 on our Gucci account using CM3 Billionaire Fry and Foul. So good day. Now I gotta clean it up. There's two left. Somebody that was attacking lost two of their battles. So, I will take care of it. Take care, guys.